Listen.
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him.
Or fear him.
Sindri, hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you. Take your time. Whenever you're ready.
Thanks for grabbing this.
What is a dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Ugh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Ah! Whew! There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say... Ski Alpha.
No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that.
Mm-hmm.
Anything you want to talk about, Kratos?
The power of sound.
Okay, well, we just missed the target there, but shoot another arrow and prepare to be amazed.
Now, behold the power of sound.
I'm sure we'll get it this time. Another arrow. Now behold the power of sound.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a lair.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
On your left!
Okay, so, Derlin. Sindri. Any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though.
For you.
It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider
would get it. Odinism if I ever had one.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has
but
its hooks in
guards
deep.
Patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You.
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Think that's him? Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's.
No time for drinks now, brother. Derlin's office is just a short boat ride away.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea.
If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I really appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is... So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
What is that?
Dead.
Dragon sculpture is not bad.
First time someone's told me that, I suppose.
some special equipment to use this. One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can shut it down.
Oh, wow. It seems useful. Wow. There's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Go!
Chock-a-block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Thank you.
wall!
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Taking a break before visiting Durlin? Very wise. He can be a lot.